extra untouchable and awesome. Mr. Untouchable. Right, awesome. Here we go! Championship fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Joe, we have seen many title fights over the year, but few have been as much anticipated as this matchup. Bad blood back and forth. Two of the...
Now, he's taking some punishment here early, Joe.
Good jab. That's another big head kick, Joe. I don't know how many more his opponent can take.
Great position. He's got him mounted here.
Look at him with a right. Oh, my goodness. He tagged him. Oh, he's back to his feet.
Great head kick.
Hard straight punch. He is throwing some huge kicks here.
Oh, big body kick.
Oh! Head kick.
He's hurt. Big shot to the liver. He is stunned. Head kick. Man, he just missed.
Big head kick lands.
Big head kick connects.
This could be it right here.
Wow! Unbelievable! Wow, he's back up again. Head kick. How good is this? Oh, that hook did damage. Vicious combination.
He's landing some great kicks here.
Mr. Untouchable gets nailed by that head kick.
Huge kick to the head lands.
Powerful kick. Oh, my. Oh, and he lands the head kick. Wow! Another big kick, and he goes down. This might be the end of the fight. And again.
Nice uppercut. Look at that. Wow.
They are on their feet. Austin's lucky to stay. Second round.
There it is.
Oh, look at that. Powerful jab.
Head kick. What a fight.
Gigantic kicks.
And again.
Oh, big head kick.
Again, Joe.
Huge kicks. Oh, head kick. And again he lands it.
Looking for that head kick. Missed on the takedown attempt.
Oh, very nicely done.
Oh, what a big suplex.
That's some wrestling right there. Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount.
Oh, that's an outstanding transition.
Now he's mounted him.
They're back up.
Good sprawl.
Good sprawl here.
Wow, nice front kick.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Oh, he completes the
suplex.
Beautiful takedown.
Yeah.
excellent posture.
Austin's left eye is starting to swell up. And again, he gets back on his feet. That huge head kick was blocked to the body. Mr. Untouchable has got to be very pleased with his performance here tonight.
He certainly has done a really good job of landing big shots in this fight, and that's what so far is getting him ahead on the scorecards.
Oh!
Oh, right on his head!
Oh, very nice.
Vicious shot to the body.
Wow, look at that takedown, man.
He hip escapes for the full mount.
There he goes.
Back to mount again.
He's trying to isolate that arm here.
He popped out of the arm bar.
Mr. Untouchable going for a submission attempt.
He hip escapes. He's out of the full mount.
He's got some space now. He's posturing
he
up.
He is taking a beating.
Round number two complete. We were so close in that round to seeing the champion defend his title. This top contender dug deep. He survived. And I mean, that's what he did. He survived to fight another 5 minutes.
Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown.
The third round of this championship fight is underway. As this battle continues, the champion continues to showcase his skills. He continues to show us why he has a UFC belt. He has been the better fighter thus far, but we've got a long way to go.
There's another very nice kick. Straight punch gets through.
Double jab. Joe, we knew he was a very diverse striker coming in, but tonight, his main weapon, head kicks.
Doing an excellent job of mixing up his strikes here.